said we could get our money back.
I think it's a rip-off.
Fighting for the underdog may be old-fashioned, but it's still in style at Eyewitness News.
Just ignore them.
Open up in the name of Eyewitness News. Give these folks their money back.
Watch Marvin Zindler on Eyewitness News. He takes you to the heart of the news.
He's gone.
And we didn't even get a chance to thank him.
Say, who was that man?